I was told not to take it. Everyone's heard the stories about that old house. But what do you do when you inherit it from a relative you never even met or knew you had? Haunted or not, you take it and hope for the best. It didn't take long for strange things to start happening. I could always feel a presence watching me, following me. I probably should have listened.